master. She was only 14 years old when our mother died, and our father lost the last of his water cases to all the unreal ladies of bitter rot.
Do you want to come?
It was those water cases that killed our mother.
Arda.
Since my father has been at law about his water rights, there's been no peace on all the farm of Sirkwichat. He was surely mad when he bonded his lands to old young Riedlinghaes himself. But he did it. Since then, Jan Riedlinghaes has pressed him. And now my father does not know which way to turn.
Suki, my father has asked me to marry Jan Riedlinghaes. And I'm going to do it.
Marta.
Suki. Suki, my darling, listen now. If I marry Jan Riedlinghaes, he'll put water into our father's furrow. And Sirkwichat will be saved.
Jan Riedlinghaes. Jan Riedlinghaes is a sinful man. At times going a bit crazy in his head.
I'm going to do it. And God will help me.
God must help you before you do it. Otherwise it will be too late.
If I do right, right will come of it. And it is right for me to save the lands of my father.
No, Marta. It's not right for you to do this thing.
Think now, Suki, my darling. There is not one of us without a little sin in the world. And old Jan is not always mad. And who am I to judge Jan Riedlinghaes?
Come.
And can I then let my father be driven to Plutkop's door? Like a poor white.
Mm.
Jan Riedling Hayes. Jan Riedling Hayes, I've come to offer myself. I've come to ask you to marry me instead of Marta.
And why do you do this thing, Suki de Yar?
Because it is said that you are a sinful man, going at times a bit mad in your head. And my sister Marta is too good for you.
All the same, Suki de Yar, it is Marta I will marry and no one else. If not, I will take your father's lands at Sikwichat, as is my right. I will make him bankrupt and destroy him completely. Nah. I'll marry Marta and no one else. Do as you like about it.
If he doesn't save our Marta, then I will know there is no God.
Okay.
Pa, you pray if you want to, but I won't pray with you. If there is a God, Then surely will he burn our souls in hell for selling our sister Marta to Jan Riedling Hayes. From the day that Jan Riedling Hayes married Marta, his madness is to inspan the tent cot and drive her around the country. It's as if my heart must break to see him hold my sister Marta up to shame before all Plattkorpsdorp.
Where are you going to, Marta Martelina?
I'm going to Sirkrichat.
To do what?
I'm going to visit my father.
Oh, no. Look now. Your father sold me his daughter for his lands. Let him look to his lands and leave me his daughter. You will not go to your father's house again. Ever!
Not wonderful, Sookie. This water that old Jan Riedling has let's pass to my furrow.
What is now wonderful about it? It's blood we lead to our lands.
Ah.
Beautiful.
The wife Birger de Jager sold to me for water.
Now, Sookie, how wonderful it is. I see rides through the country in her new tent car.
Oh, Marta.
It's to her grave that she drives.
What nonsense is this?
It took you many years to kill my mother. But believe me, Pa, it will not take Jan Riedlinghuis as many months to kill my stomach.
Look now at the wife the Jaar sold to me for water.
Is now so strong upon Jan Riedlinghuis that he must drive with her from sun up to sundown. And every day she grows a little weaker, though she has no illness that one might name.
See here, Suki de Jaar. Which of us now has the greatest sin? Your father who sold me his daughter? Or I who bought her? Or Marta, who allowed herself to be sold? Or you, who offered yourself to me in her place?
was not always mad, Suki, my darling. And who am I that I should judge him? Soon I shall be with our mother. So it is that God has helped me. Water.
Jan?
They found his body this morning.
Where?
In the mountains.
In the mountains?
God knows what drove old Jan Riedling Ace to the mountains. And his wife lay dying.
It is true what you said to me, Sookie. It's blood I laid on my lands to water it. Now this night, I will close it. That furrow that I built from the Khamka River.
The blood is already so deep in the land that nothing we can do will ever wash it out.
God, forgive me. I will do it.
Do now as you think right. Who am I that I should judge you? Thank you.